Please buy something. My poor child is hungry. You don't deserve to die, so let me give you some advice. This place buzzes with pests fattened on a diet of souls. You could do worse than keep some lotuses for protection. The price of survival can never be too high, can it? How many years has it been since that witch Astraea came to this valley with that squid-headed knight? Those ridiculous white robes of hers. I swear I caught her glaring at my son in disgust. Yes, it's true. She's as nasty as they come. And she's a demon to boot. Not that it surprises me. You could do worse than keep some lotuses for protection. The price of survival can never be too high. She's a demon to boot. You could do worse than keep some lotuses for protection. The price of survival can never be too high, can it? And she's a demon to boot. Not that it surprises me. Finished already? My little one is a growing boy. Please be generous.
No. Thank you. yourself a demon soul, did you? I'm impressed. Yes, indeed I am. Stay the path, and you will soon be a monster yourself. Can't you see? You've fallen for their trap. What? You again? The pious lot and the magicians in the Nexus despise one another. Did you notice? They never sit in sight of each other. The fools. What good comes of childish rivalries? We are all prisoners here. The fools.
But in the dark state of our land, sometimes legends are all we have. But in the dark state of our land, sometimes legends are all we have.
I can forge weapons for you. You come back alive. I need your business.
My grandfather had unusual tastes. He often visited Stonefang Mine, where he collected rocks of all shapes and sizes. Most of them had no value, but among them, he found a miracle stone shard, which he gave to me. Could this, too, be a sign from God? But among them, he found a miracle stone shard, which he gave to me. Could this, too, be a sign from God?
I have sinned. I swore allegiance to Saint Urbain, but was of no use to him. And now I have run away and abandoned his augustness. O Lord, punish me, for I have not the strength to punish myself.
Deep within the darkness,
where no light shall ever shine, will you continue to pray, even in such misery?
I swear that I will catch that blasted hyena someday soon. He fooled me and kicked his augustness down a hole behind the altar of a shrine. But I lost my nerve and very swiftly fled the place. I swear that I will catch that blasted hyena someday soon. He fooled me
and kicked his augustness down a hole behind the altar of a shrine. But I lost my nerve and very swiftly fled the place.
I swear that I will catch that I...
Oh, you must be another disciple of God. I too am on a quest to fight the demons in the name of the Lord. May I share God's power with you? Do not be bashful. We are both cut from the same cloth. A miracle is a heavenly act, but spells are the acts of demons, the work of soul arts. They have similar effects, and yet one is clearly evil, and the other is clearly good. Magicians, in the end, a mere servant of the demons. Do you know Saint Urbain? His piety is true. His ears attuned to the voice of God. But that faint-hearted disciple over there claims that he has fallen in a trap somewhere in the shrine. I hate to think that such misfortune could have befallen so eminent a man. I intend to leave shortly to rescue Saint Urbain. God has already done, and I am his disciple. I am afraid we may not meet again. I intend to leave shortly to rescue Saint Urbain. God has already done, and I am his disciple. I am afraid we may not meet again. I see. You wish to train yourself in stores.
Then touch the demon. I keep the candles lit and serve the brave demon slayers who are trapped here. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished? May thy strength help the world be mended.